a two-beat kick is just two kicks per arm stroke. Then a six-beat kick is six kicks per arm stroke. So a six-beat kick is just kicking constantly.
Definitely kick. Maintaining a two-beat kick just to keep your body nice and even in the water and to keep a bit of speed. And then when you need those bursts of power, up to that six-beat kick.
In an open water race, you want to make sure you've got a nice two-beat kick for balance. But in saying that, you want to make sure that you can put in a six-beat kick, which will pick up your pace so you can either catch a chop on a runner and get away from someone or just swim away from someone. If someone's getting stuck on your wash and they're obviously saving energy, you want to make sure you can put in a good burst of kick so then you can just get them off your wash and then swim away from them. Towards an end of an open water race, what I do is I normally pick up a big six-beat kick, get the blood back in my legs, so then they're ready to go out the beach. I don't want to be swimming and I haven't kicked much for the whole race. You get up, your legs are just like jelly and there is no way you'll be able to beat anyone up the beach.
But you really have to have a powerful kick and probably 20 or 30 really hard strokes of sprinting. So in your training, your preparation beforehand, I would really recommend doing some hard 25s and 50 lactate sets to prepare you for that, so that after you've done that first 100 metres in the race that you're not, you know, you haven't died already.